There are new charges against Ghislaine Maxwell, the associate and girlfriend of the late Jeffrey Epstein. Prosecutors say that she helped run his underage sex trafficking ring. Federal prosecutors added two new counts of sex trafficking conspiracy and sex trafficking of a minor. The attorneys added a fourth victim to the case, a 14-year-old who they say was recruited for Epstein. Maxwell is accused of paying the teen hundreds of dollars for each illegal sexual act and sending gifts, including lingerie, to her home. Maxwell has pled not guilty and is scheduled to stand trial in July.